Misses its target. Big shot after that quick move.
Fully blocked that hook.
Frazier has some swelling around his mouth. Ugly miss by Ali. He returns fire and lands a punch of his own. Draws him in and connects.
Oh, an overpowering haymaker causes his opponent to hit the canvas.
Ali connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him? Its target. I would like to see more accuracy from Frazier. Ali comes back with a beautifully timed counter left hand. He left himself open to a possible counter after missing that hook. Frazier didn't cover up well enough at the end of that exchange, and that's why he got hit. Ali blocks that punch well. He's going to do well if he keeps landing combos like that one.
He staggers back from a well-timed haymaker off a counter by Ali.
Wow, it's like he knew that punch was coming.
Frazier's in a bad position. His legs are wobbling, and he's out of it. If he keeps this up, he'll be out of the fight. Ali's got it. Wow, Frazier's in real trouble. He goes down. He's on the floor.
Oh, my, we've got to see that one again. Down to the last 10 seconds of the round. And that's the end of the round.
Nice round, kid. Now get some wind. All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure up and keep on dropping into the mat.
Okay, Sid, so we didn't win that round, we're still in.
Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. Hard counter left from Ali. Wow, he's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Ali is showing his ability for effective counter punching. Impressive time haymaker from the counter sends him off balance. Frazier sees his hard hook blocked. Boom! Hit with a right haymaker and he looks completely lost. He goes down hard from that tremendous haymaker. Ali continued landing blows as you can see during this replay. He's shown some real aggression here tonight. He blocks the hook and is unmoved by the blow. If he keeps parrying so nicely, eventually he's going to lead to some excellent counter-punching opportunities. Frazier's going to need some serious help. He's going to have to find a way to keep himself on his feet. Wow, Ali's countered with a penetrating haymaker. It catches his opponent off guard. He's cleaning up. Frazier's in real trouble. He goes down. He's on the floor. Check out this highlight reel footage. He wouldn't stop punching even though his opponent had fallen. Such aggression from Ali.
Defensive skills by parrying that uppercut. Frazier definitely looks shaken up there. That was a huge haymaker off a successful counter move. Lures him off guard and lands a solid shot. Can't be happy to see that vicious hook parried so well. Frazier's just a winding haymaker rocked him hard, sends him to the floor. Oh my, look at this footage. His opponent was already heading towards the mat. Still, we saw continued shots from Ali. Is well deserved. That knockout was exactly what he was looking for. He loves displaying his power and rubbing it in his opponent's face.
Back up. Welcome to the City of Angels, live at Staples Center. This wage war is under promotion of EA Sports World of Boxing. Time to take a look at tonight's combatants.
Underway here in round one. Juan Manuel Marquez able to score with a straight shot. Nice work parrying that one. Juan Manuel Marquez trying to control the action by throwing combinations. He redirects that shot nicely. Morales seems confused about how to break through his opponent's defense. Hook lands flush. Punches for Juan Manuel Marquez. I think he can feel that uppercut even through his defense. A good block from Juan Manuel Marquez. He's awakened by an unexpected haymaker that counters him hard. Oh, Juan Manuel Marquez counters him hard with a resounding haymaker. Morales nails him. Sets him up and hammers him. Hard three-punch combination lands for Juan Manuel Marquez. Artful shot takes advantage of his opponent's aggressiveness. Can't get through his defense. Oh, Morales looking like a man who's ready to go. He needs to summon up all his will and try to stay on his feet. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by Juan Manuel Marquez. He avoided that uppercut well. Great. Hits his opponent, and he's on the canvas. We are collecting great footage here tonight. Let's take another look at that knockdown shot by Juan Manuel Marquez.
Take a breath, kid. That round was all yours.
Keep doing it, kid. Punches keep on coming. He ain't got no chance. Don't be backing off.
It's a win. We didn't get that round, but that's okay. He's only winning this fight because you're letting him. Snap out of it and let's put some offense together.
Let's get going with round number two.
Oh, Juan Manuel Marquez.
uppercut. Taking advantage of that shot and counters with a brutal haymaker. That hook came close, only to get blocked. Morales can't feel well after taking that punch. Juan Manuel Marquez with an example of an excellent parry. He quickly picks up on that opening and makes him pay with an unforgiving haymaker. And he's right over the head by that haymaker. Tremendous punch bangs, and looks like he may have no idea where he is. I think this is the punch that... Wow, he's cracked hard. Forced to the canvas from that overpowering haymaker. Morales collapsed under the power of that huge left hand. This is a great one for the highlight reels. Able to stop that punch from getting to him. Hard uppercut, skillfully parried. Lures him off guard and lands a solid shot. Counters him in a big way with a nasty haymaker. There's some swelling visible around his left eye. This isn't a good sign for Morales. Sensational counter.
Oh, come on, bro.
Good solid ball taken away by that block. Big counter uppercut shakes the foundation. Great work to take away that punch from Morales. We may see a knockdown shortly. He's in real trouble after that shot. Not going to like this replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took. To keep the energy up so he can have another round like that one.
With a deep breath, kid. All right, great work that round. Easy as pie, kid. You're winning on points, and the knockdown's gonna add up to a knockout soon. Keep on dropping that punch.
You didn't take that last round, but that's okay. Take a breath.
Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
Here comes round number three. Morales scores nicely with that one. That punch makes his head spin. Directs that shot away from him. Surprising counter haymaker pounds his opponent hard. Morales, in a world of hurt with his left eye, having received so much damage. Oh, he looks ready to go. You can see he's hurt now. He's all business tonight with an impressive counter haymaker. His left... Not going to like this replay. Just look at that brutal shot he took.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
He paused with a jab to the face. Morales moves away from that shot. He parries that punch well. There looks to be some swelling around his mouth. Oh, he makes parrying that hook look so easy. If he keeps getting hit with punches like that, it could mean real problems for Morales.
Oh, he injured him there. I think this boxer is ready to go.
Juan Manuel Marquez pressuring him with good counter punching during that exchange. His right eye is beginning to swell, and this could be bad.
He gets hit fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas.
Let's take a look at that action again.
Boom! I don't think that left could have been thrown any better.
Start of the fight. Big uppercut block by Hatton. He winces after that block. Hatton has to do a better job of protecting himself. It's important for a boxer to have good defensive skills. If all you can do is punch, you have to be incredibly tough or you won't last long in the ring. Diego Corral is hit again, adding insult to injury. He didn't have a chance of landing that punch. He gets off an effective punch.
Opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker, which sends him back
for Hatton. That shot was partially blocked.
He's leveled so fast from that haymaker. How do you like that fight, fans? Wow! Hatton continued landing blows, as you can see during this replay. He showed some real aggression here tonight.
He blocked that hook with ease. Corrales hits him squarely.
Patton counters and hits him with an evil haymaker that sends him reeling back. He stumbles back. He can't absorb the force behind that haymaker. Wow! Corrales needs to regroup his placement. I can't believe how displaced he was by that counter haymaker.
Come on.
Man, Hatton's opponent shaken to the core by that haymaker. He stumbles back. Wow, that haymaker penetrates right through him, sends him crashing down. Hatton connected there.
Look again at the accuracy of that punch. Diego Corrales turned that punch over nicely.
Throwback! He's really in trouble now. He never even saw that punch coming.
Hatton catches him missing and makes him pay.
Well-executed blocking. His right eye isn't looking so good as it begins to swell. And they turn towards the corners.
Kid, ain't no one better than you. All right, kid, you gotta be keeping that pressure off and keep on dropping into the mat.
Okay, we didn't win that round. Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
Let's see how things go with round number two.
Hammers him with a hard right.
He's going to have to do a better job of landing if he wants to score.
Man, Corrales being locked down to the soles of his shoes. Huge counter shot stops him in his tracks. Corrales hurt. His legs are losing stability. And I'm not sure if he'll last this round.
Lands an arching hook to the head.
Huge shot sends him crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction. To see that big left one more time. How did he ever get caught with that?
Diego Corrales thrown a punch only to have it pushed aside.
He didn't let that uppercut land flush.
His opponent's left eye is looking worse from all the accurate punching by Hatton.
Huge power punch throws him back.
There's just a bit of...
Oh, that haymaker took him to the floor.
Oh my, what a knockdown. That was amazing. Let's see that again.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
Come on, man.
Nice hook lands for Corrales. There's no way he can see punches coming at the right side. Wow, he's off balance now. That counter haymaker surprised him. Hatton crashes into his opponent with cold stone hard fists. He comes forward with the jab. Display by Hatton.
Welcome to Atlantic City Civic Center in Atlantic City, New Jersey, under promotion of EA Sports World of Boxing. Now, the fighters of tonight's bout.
Well, and this could be bad news. Haymaker to the floor. Bulldog continued landing blows, as you can see during this replay. He showed some real aggression here tonight. Partially blocked. Sugar Shane's thrown a hook that his opponent picked off. There's just a bit of swelling near his left eye. Perfect timing. That parry was remarkably executed. Counterpunch rocks him. His legs quiver. He may be ready to go. Bulldog comes back with a big right hand. Sugar Shane's able to get him to open up and connects with a nice follow-up. There are just a few seconds still to go. Bulldog with a solid blow. The bell sounds, and the fighters turn towards their respective corners.
Coming, he ain't got no chance. Don't be backing off.
We didn't get that last round, but we're not done yet. Breathe. He's only winning this fight because you're letting him. Snap out of it and let's put some offense together.
Round two is underway. Mosley can't get careless. He has to stay focused or he's going to get countered all day. He staggers back from a well-timed haymaker off the counter. Bulldogs return fire. He's cleaning up, countering, and making him look silly. Bulldogs countered with a penetrating haymaker and catches his opponent off guard. Feints and connects big. Sugar Shane better learn how to throw a shot and get out of the way. Bulldog blocks that punch well. It appears as though some swelling is forming around his left eye, and this could start to open. Oh, he's hit by a killer haymaker. It could end his night early. Sugar Shane's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot. Trained and knows how to cover up. Sugar Shane's nailed by a stinging counter left. He makes him look silly. Great counter punch for a Bulldog. He opened him up with a thunderous haymaker. Fight fans are loving it. Sugar Shane's to throw his punches with more authority. Otherwise, he may see them blocked all day. He definitely looks shaken up there. That was a huge haymaker off a successful counter. Sugar Shane's lit up by a stiff counter right. Wow, he parried that hook well. Mosley's out of it. I think he could drop it any second. Bulldog got it all happening for him. That counter haymaker sent his opponent back. Goes down hard with that crushing haymaker. He's not done. Look on the replay as he kept punching during that knockdown. Ah. for a much-needed break. Bulldog might have had his best round of the night.
You dominated him that round, kid. All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure off and keep on dropping him to the mat.
Wait. Sit down. That round didn't go our way, okay? Jeez, pal, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
It's time for round number 3. Oh, and now a good counter punch from Bulldog. Some swelling is forming around his mouth, and that's a warning sign for Mosley. He makes him pay for going after him there. There's just a bit of swelling near his right eye. This could be a bad indication of things to come for Mosley. Bulldog with a superbly executed counter hook that has his opponent in trouble. Forceful haymaker crashes hard into him. Where did that come from? And this overpowering haymaker causes his opponent to hit the canvas. Oh my, we've got to see that one again. Able to avoid a possible concussion by blocking that savage blow to the head. You see his legs look weakened from that forceful haymaker off a counter. Bang, and he stumbles back from a skillful haymaker off a counter move. That uppercut wasn't given a chance. Excellent parry. Tremendous haymaker. Wow, great shot. You can see how that right hand hit clean from this other angle. Exactly what the fans were hoping for. Aggressive fighting has worked well for him. Expect to see more of the same in his future bouts.